5:44 on this Tuesday morning as we take a look at this picture of a fire at a restaurant. You may remember this. This is a local chicken restaurant in Atlanta. Dat Fire Jerk Chicken on Northside Drive that burned to the ground back in April. Well, Atlanta Fire and EMS has officially ruled that fire accidental. The owners have announced on social media that they are thankful for all the support and that they have plans to rebuild. They're excited to get back up and running.